I thought it was only 5 light orbs, and it was 6. I thought it was 5. Dude, I'm not supposed to die with this. But that floor is the floor you stall the shield back up on. And it is possible, since you're pushing it to the last turn, to screw up. How worth is Ghost Ring? I mean, the collab comes back every so often. The thing is, Ghost Ring can't be traded for or something. You have to just roll it. Ghost Ring is irreplaceable if you're trying to meet HP thresholds on Dark Team. That's what he's there for. And he's particularly good because he's a 6-star for AMD2. I would say Alley over Ghost Ring. I mean, it depends, but yeah, like Ghost Ring doesn't make hearts, so he's not gonna go on an Alley team. So it's almost like you shouldn't compare them. And plus, the thing is that you could trade for Alley, you can't trade for Ghost Ring. So if you're thinking I want both, you should be rolling for Ghost Ring and just use the extra 6 stars you pick up to trade for Alley. Ghost Ring isn't luxury, really. I mean, it's a machine that's worth rolling in. Luxury is stuff from collabs where the collab is like all hot dog shit, or it's stuff from like seasonals. That's luxury. I did not plan this out. What am I thinking? Whatever. It's fine. Kill this turn and actually use our brain. Yeah, it's true. A lot of misses on Gung Ho really aren't that bad. The first like 10, 11 floors of this are so buttery smooth though. The only thing that could go wrong is if you mess up the shield dress. So how does the combo multi work? Is all the combos added together with each other, or is it multiplied? What do you mean? Are you talking about the Korb Awakening? I don't have enough of any one color, do I? Oh, cool. Exactly enough. All right, this saves me an act. The multipliers? Oh, okay, you multiply them by each other. They're not additive, they're multiplicative. So if you have 2 liters that have a 10x multiplier, your total multiplier is 100x. Didn't plan this out again. don't think it matters. It could matter. Nah, the cap out anyway. Five versus six combos? I don't know the exact equation. I don't really understand what your exact question is then. Because it's just a formula. You do six combos, it adds this much of a multiplier to your damage output. And then it adds each orb. So if you match four light orbs, yeah, combos are, I mean, it wouldn't make sense for them to be multiplied. Oh, is that what we're talking about? I don't know if that's what we're talking about or not. Hey, Kibbles. So we're gonna be hella lazy. Just all these spinners off. Good, good. I mean, not bad for sure. How far into the stream are we? And I haven't cleared a single dungeon. Hour and 40 minutes. Haven't cleared anything. Yay, we got Despharion though. So this, all this effort's been worth it. I only need like one more after this. Oh, one too many orbs. Okay, let's Dean, that's me not counting. I do that a lot. Thank you. All right, there we go. We got our Despharion gem.